Interesting, Nyagaka. Okay, this is another thing again that we've never really gotten down to discuss. You did see the numbers for Netflix, man. They shot up during this COVID-19 pandemic. And Warner Music, they actually did also launch their first IPO. What are we saying? Are we saying that entertainment now is an essential service more than we ever thought about it?
That's an interesting perspective to look at it. Though the CEO for Netflix said that the numbers are not sustainable, in that they cannot continue. The numbers, the growth rate as it is currently, cannot continue because it's a moment in time. So when the COVID-19 situation eases up, those numbers will start, you know, normalizing. Same thing with Zoom. So, but going back to Netflix, lots of people are, let me say, are having more and more disposable income in their budgeting. So they are allocating a bit of that budget to entertainment. And of course, the first place for entertainment online is Netflix.